I'm inspecting this Mercedes today, as you can see. Let me show you what we're going to do. We'll run the first diagnostic scan. That was a VIN number. Let me just select the right model and some options. And let's run the scan. So let me remove the brake cap off.
So what we have while it's scanning, the coolant freezing point, as you can see, all fine is lifting, so the coolant is good. As you can see, through it's clean. The brake fluid, that is the scanning there. Just remove that. Just using basic brake fluid check. It's just checks for water. Next to service, battery scan, start operation. It's not checking there. Have a good look back.
Let me show you what. Why it's important to do diagnostic scan. So these are all the faults, right? So what I normally do, and everyone on CarExamer, is save all of the faults. You could save all the data, and it is 103 something miles. So that saves all the previous faults which are present. Exist. I think it was 200. That's something in. So they are saved now. So then I'm going through extra pigeon pressure to learn. And that one of the service mirrors interface doesn't really comfort. I'm not interested in them. Overhead control. It's a supply water control that needs a few long factory related. It's impossible to function to split in the first bit. That would be it. Let's sit down the roll test. So nothing significant. So now we clear them out. So we'll clear the fault. So then I will go underneath the car, check everything, and then I'm gonna go for the road test. And after 50-minute road test under heavy driving, different loads and engine, so the transmission selects the right gears, we'll do another scan. That's what we do.